Geosteady's ex, Prima Kardash, is finally opening up about her relationship with Geosteady and how she's moving on from all that now that she's fine and well doing well. Singer Geosteady's ex-wife has revealed that she does not like any of her ex's songs, and her favorite song is Be With You by Rema Namakula. She has also opened up on life after Geosteady, saying she now has a lot of time to promote her skincare and food business because she is free from the obligations that come with marriage. In the past, I was married and so I was not free. I didn't do things he didn't like, now I have my own rules and work on my own terms. About the claims she was dark-skinned in the past and became lighter with the spotlight, she said she had fair skin but wasn't dark. She attributed her complexion to her skincare routine that she follows religiously. I take 45 minutes having a shower. I didn't bleach but became lighter because of my skincare routine. The more you take care of it, the lighter it becomes. I also use creams and I've done it for 5 years. Prima Kardashian is a very, very beautiful young lady, and I'm not surprised that, you know, she's doing so well even after moving on from Geosteady. Now, I also can't say very sure that she moved on, because when you look at the kind of comments she's throwing around and the kind of comments that Geosteady is also throwing around, they may not have moved on, but oh well, it didn't work out. So let's see what's next. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.